What? Foot to the face! Foot to the face! That's it. Wait. I'm gonna throw you in the pool. Ah! What did you do to Yellow? I'd throw in the pool. I didn't know we had a pool. Yeah, me neither. Are you bored? Yes, I'm bored. Wanna go on a kippy day? Yeah, why not?
Let's go. Let's put the story real quick for all two of you that don't know it. Eddie Mouth.
Oh boy, I love this show. Hey, how about you, Yoshi? I hate nostalgic flick. And plus there's too many damn Yoshis on the bed. Whoa! Yeah, I hate nostalgic flick. Wow, Yoshi, that was really rude. Sorry, I just parody off of that of this Rosie the Rascal 15. What horror game? Should we play a horror game? Yes! Oh no, I hate horror games. How about we play Five Nights at Freddy's? No! Not Five Nights at Freddy's! I don't like Five Nights at Stupid Freddy's! You okay, Red Yoshi? Alright guys, time to go to sleep, and even though we have a bed. Ah, you're so nice, come on. Yeah, can you read us a bedtime story? What? A bedtime story? No. Fine. How about this book, guys? Oh, that's the right one. How about this? How the Grinch Stole Christmas? By Dr. Seuss! Even though this is how they talk about that movie. Watch it. And there's still a really stupid book. That's a hard read. Alright. Alright, I'm ready to read. Yeah, I actually read nothing. Forget the book. I don't want to read. I never want to read. I just want to go to bed. Now go to sleep. I don't even care. And somebody throw that book away. Thank you. Hello. Does anyone know SpongeBob's in this scene? Oh. Why are you getting? I think I'm a cameo again. I think I'm a cameo again! Let's get rid of him. Get rid of him. Get rid of him! He deserves to be gone! Wow, I can't believe we just got rid of him. Come on guys, let's go. Let's get out and enjoy Yoshi's Island! Okay, Maya, what'd you think of my video? That was the most stupidest thing I have ever watched! Oh! Oh, crap.